The Oklahoma Sooners trying to become the first team in the nation to 18 wins, and in the first half, the family guy, Blake Griffin, gets his own miss and throws it down, but the Sooners trailing by two. On to the second half, Oklahoma up by one, and Griffin makes it a three-point lead. He had his 15th double-double of the season, 27 points and 18 boards, and later in the half, the BG finishes off Nebraska as Oklahoma takes it 72-61.